Well, here's bra briefs. I don't know what Jean's challenge is. She kind of gave some vague thing about fighting your inner self or something. I can't remember. Oh, well, let's just look at bra and her crazy chainsaw. That rhymed! Yeah, I didn't notice that. But yeah, it did rhyme. And personality change. I'm supposed to say that. Yeah, well, you didn't. Where's the saw go? I guess she has a capsule in her or something. I don't know. Well, anyway. Ever since she got out of the NWO, bra's been on a violent rampage. Pretty much everybody, and well, she just won a tag team shot recently when she pinned Mai. And oddly, she doesn't want to tag with her sister, she wants to tag with Supergirl. And here's Supergirl. In her new Red Lantern outfit. With a Red Lantern ring. Yep. Now apparently, Jean made her rage come out and attracted a Red Lantern ring to her. You know, in the comics, this isn't happening anymore. Yeah, like, we really do what's in the comics all the time. That's true. Like, I'm not going to die. Yeah, well, you might die a week or so. Oh! You don't know yet. We'll see. Besides that, all you do is just spend time with death anyway. That's true. A very weird vacation in the afterlife. Yeah. So, what would... So, it'd just be a time off for you, big deal. Time off or time out? No, time off, because, you know, it'd just be a vacation for you. What the fuck? That's Bra's old music. The hell? It's a clone! The Clone Wars! Well, Jean did say that she resurrected the old versions with her, you know, Phoenix Force. Yeah, okay. I don't know how to call. I don't know what I'm seeing here. There's two bras out here. Oh, it could be Vella with blue or hair. It's not Vella. True, it's definitely not. This is. Fuck. This is weird. Well, you know, we've dealt with alternate universes and stuff here, too. Yeah, but. Damn, this is weird. Okay, So it's Bra from the past, I guess? I don't know. And of course it gets weirder. Well, we knew this was coming. Yeah. Except her belt's missing. Huh. Well, I guess she wants her skirt pulled off during the match. I'm for that! Okay, Deadpool, calm down. Aww, calm down. Yeah, you do. Anyway. What? I'm a CAW myself, so. Okay, stop it. What's a CAW? Aw, come on. Come on, even friggin' Ichigo and Red Hood said Kala ago. So quit being stupid. Alright, we're starting this match off. Bra versus Bra. And, oh, forearm shot by bra to bra. And booby bounce. Okay. And it's going to be a neck breaker by the bra in black. It's the one in red. Saiyan leg sweep. Russian leg sweep. Stomps. And a chop block. And elbow to the heart. Psycho Bra's going nuts on her old self. And wait, her old self back in this. And Supergirl's punches from behind. A Red Lantern Supergirl. And poke to the eyes. And now Red Lantern Supergirl's been tagged in. Oh, punch to the face. Now just clobbering her in the back. And Bra wanted to hit her too, apparently. Or punch the air for some reason. Elbow drop to the kidney. Another one. Stomp. Yep. And S5. No, it's a steamroller. And now Supergirl. Oh, she missed whatever she was going for. Brock out of the way. Stomp to the face. Irish whip. And inverted atomic drop. She hates the vagina. Okay. Irish whip to the corner. Tags in Supergirl. And now Red Lantern Supergirl. Oh, face into the boots. And now Supergirl's got Red Lantern Supergirl Bulldog. And now Supergirl grabs nothing. And drop kick to the side of the head. Basement drop kick. And now goes after her arm. Stomp, stomp, stomp it on out. And Supergirl with an elbow to Supergirl. Red Lantern Supergirl, that is. Oh, she just clobbered Supergirl. Now Red Lantern Supergirl with an elbow drop. And vertical suplex. Now Red Lantern Supergirl is elbowing her neck and shoulders. And again. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. I knew you'd come up, you'd start saying that. I knew it. Tag, and now, oh, Bra just hits her in the ribs. Well, Red Lantern Supergirl holds her up, and knife edge chops. Woo, woo, and inverted atomic drop. Anyway, oh, she's kicked. Psycho Bra's kicked regular Bra off the apron, and splash off the ropes. And Supergirl's up, and oh, face first in the mat. And I don't know what she's trying to do. I don't think anyone does. Clothesline. And Bra gets back up. Or psychotic Bra, or whatever. And booby, bounce. Okay. Forearm. And now Bra. Snake eyes. Woo, woo. Thank you, Deadpool. You're welcome. And now, oh, knee to the gut. Tags back in Red Lantern Supergirl. Elbow to the kidney. Elbow to the back of the head. Stomps, kicks, punches. And knife head shot. Woo! Thank you, Deadpool. You're welcome. Here's the pin and new. Clothesline by Supergirl to Red Lantern Supergirl. And now bitch slaps, drop kick to the knee. Irish whip. Bra grabs her and a slap to the face. And now hot tag with hot girls. And she presses X. Okay. Presses X again. Okay. Yes, whatever. Neckbreaker. In the weirdest match ever. And ankle lock. Ankle lock's in. Ankle lock's in. Psycho Bra breaks it up. And now, I thought there would be a brawl, but there's not. And now, oh, shots to the kidneys. Shot the kidney again. And now Supergirl. Uh-oh, here it comes. Speeding bullet! Could be it. One, two, and no. Final smash out of nowhere. That could be it. Looks like it could be the old team versions that win. One, two, no. What happens if the old versions win? No idea. Power trip to the corner. Tag. Boo! Screw you, old versions! Yeah, Midnight Express time. Screw you to hell! And vagina attack. Okay, you're... Vagina attack again! Yay! So now you're forgiving them. The vagina attack cures all. And Red Lantern Supergirl tags in Psycho Bra, and she pressed B. No, she didn't press B, she pressed X. Now she pressed B. Never mind. Woo! Snapmare. Elbow to the neck. And now, wait. Looks like she's going to go for the fashion breaker. Fashion breaker in, but no. Bra breaks the fashion breaker. And wait, Supergirl. S5! Could be it. Except regular bras running around crazy. One, two, no! Kicks out. Yeah, well, I love to watch her run. Okay. And now... Moonsault! Pin! One! And regular bra breaks it up. Regular bra. Well, old bra, whatever. Bitch slaps. Shoulder to the gut. And now stomps by Supergirl, knee to the face. Now, okay, Red Lantern, Supergirl just threw Supergirl into the steel steps. And now, Irish Whip. Bra throws Supergirl out, or psychotic bra, and oh, spear into her table. And now Bra tags in Supergirl, or Red Lantern Supergirl. This is confusing. Yeah, Red Lantern Supergirl knocks Bra off the apron, kicks the ref, I think, and goes down there and attacks her other self. Oh, she's going for an S5, but Bra stopped it. And the other Supergirl seems to be hurt or something. Oh, flying speeding bullet off top rope down to the floor. And now Bra is going, and of course Red Lantern Supergirl's messing with our table. And oh great. Oh great, Red Lantern Supergirl. Oh man, kick to the gut and Ergo City Cutter through the table. Of course, it's not the legal woman, but... And bitch slap, drop kick to the knee. And Psycho Bra grabs... Supergirl. It's kind of hard, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, Red Lantern Supergirl. Kryptonian leg sweep, Russian leg sweep. And now... Belly to belly overhead suplex. And now, oh wait, is it going to be the Kryptonian deathlock? No, it's Cloverleaf, Kryptonian Cloverleaf. Got the Cloverleaf in, but Bra breaks it up. And, oh, a jawbreaker. Now we got a brawl. Yay. Bra brawl. Okay. And both Supergirls are out now, and Red Lantern gets up first. Clothesline. Now Red Lantern. Oh, missed that elbow drop. And now, oh, it's a neck breaker. I thought it was going to be an Argo City Cutter, but no. Stomps. And now a regular Supergirl. Oh, she flies into Red Lantern Supergirl's arms and S5. That could be it. That S5 out of nowhere. Here's the pin. 1, 2, and okay, it looked like regular Bra tackled Psycho Bra into the mat, into the pin, breaking it up, and oh wait, S5! And okay, botch. No, Red Lantern. Uh-oh, here comes another Argo City Cutter! And now, wait, she's raging now. She could pin her after a cutter in an S5, but instead, she's going to go raging on to Supergirl. And a scoop slam. And okay, it's going to be another Speeding Bullet! Going for the pin. 1. Nice view. 2. 3. Here's a replay of some of the action. Eventually. There it is. There's Deadpool surfing Midnight Express time. Shut up. Boo! Glad they lost and one of them's vanished now. Here's the Neckbreaker by Supergirl. And that is weird that one vanished. Here's the Argo City Cutter by Red Lantern Supergirl. And finally, the Speeding Bullet. And the pin. Here are your winners. Red Lantern Supergirl and Psychotic Bra. Psycho Bra, but yeah. Well, they've... I don't know if they passed whatever test Gene put them through. I guess they did. I don't know. This is all very, very freaking weird to me. And now the other bras disappeared. Nice. And she yelled, Michael! Before disappearing. That was fun. And creepy. Yeah. A great Gene again. What? Oh, shut up, bitch. Jeez.